Okay, so now game situation. This is what we talked about. Kronka does not have a big gap between her and the boards. What does she do? Punch turn. Instead of getting on her edges, hitting the boards and losing possession of the puck, she's gonna try and do a punch turn with her right skate turned out, elusive. She's gonna lose Austin, and she's gonna be able to make it really tight in this gap. You guys ready? Go. Doesn't get any better than that.
I got it.
Okay.